Yo, what's up, what's up, what's up, what's up, what's up?
Yo, you don't know.
What's up with it?
This time we come in, we come to fly like everything in this bomb apply to crash done. For real, for real.
Big man, Mimita, you are your fiddle. Shut your mouth. Listen close, what we come for do? Shut it down. Legal shot, no touch them on. Enough excitement. See them fighting, flash them boy around.
Comedian, we are the what a war, done with them. 31, Tony Matara, yes, I'll let you. Make it clap, one gonna take it off, set the trap. Don't fight it now, your skin is out. See your body, one gonna fuck it till you broke it up. So excited. When you suck it, watch me fuck it up. Someone have it, body big, watch me love it up. Bend over and spread and make me sticky. Yeah, twerk it, 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 twerk it. Come outside, fuck you now, the Benz. Welcome, enjoy the ride. Watch the way me stick you, welcome.
Let
me take your friend out here for you. Hold on there, your man vex, vegetate the boy. Shoot one, see my gun will evaporate the boy. Leg up that, see how it sound? Whang, level that, down to the ground. Enough at that. You don't know, best of the best. Pretty girl, only for body and only for breast. Physical, all you want drop it, no one could attest. Digital, with Instagram it till them get the rest.
Where your wallet? Yeah, you have it? Do we it? Cartel, Billy Man, Bounty Killer 2, Roll the Weed, Busta Dutch, All Rizka 2, Rocket Out, Flip, Land on your head, girl, Brooklyn, when we shoot, Head, girl, Trinidad, and the James Bond shot, no, so, girl, a bit about where that goes.
Walk like a champion, swing like a stallion with the two big medallion. Good, you're perfect. Show them the action, mad girl concoction. Cool up, relax, man. Skin out and down the place. Spin round and show your face. Open and close your case. Arch up and work it. It's a whole lot. Girl, wind your waistline. Follow the baseline. Right now, stir it. Round like a hula hoop. Round like a hula hoop. Round like you're about to cute and do it on purpose. Wind like a yard of man. Cry like you're number one. Jump up and wave your hands. You know me after 20.
That's my shit right there. That's Busta Rhymes, twerk it. But in this particular video, I'm gonna speak to you, Yola. And first of all, I want to establish that I don't receive none of those blessings, because blessing means be lesser than who you are. And at this point in the game, at your calibration, you should already know that. So I don't receive no blessings. It's just like the word fearless, right? You got the word fear. And then you got less. Fearless. Right? Then you got the word bless. Same shit. To fearless, to be fearless is to fear less. Right? To fear lesser than the other motherfuckers who fear. Right? And to be blessed is that 13 less. 13 is to be less. I ain't finna be lesser than any vibration that I need to be on. So I do not receive that curse at all. None of my people receive that curse at all. And I don't really think you should be throwing that word around. But that's you and what you got going on in your universe. So I want to establish that. Basically, I wanted to say that out of all the people on YouTube, you really studied and did your homework. You real slick when it comes to like words and shit. You're a real wordsmith. Your delivery is on point. All that shit. Like, in terms of my students, I really can't gauge my students this far. But I can say, like, from the ones that showed up, you're the most studied. Like, you really got your shit down packed. So I can commend you on that one and say that. But I don't receive those blessings. And I pay attention to all words. I'm a master wordsmith and shit. I've checked out all of your words of power. I've checked out all of your videos. I've checked out all of the words of power that you've used. And all of the hand mantras and sigils that you've used. I'm up on all of the game, all right? Cause I mean, I do the takeover. I do the take money. I do the whole everything. But your words of power is on point. Your script is down packed all the way down to the T. I wanted to say that. I also want to say that. What else do I want to say? I wanted to establish that my name is not Dark Lord Yukili. It's Dark Lord Yukili Osai. I want to establish that. Again, I want to state that you're very good with your delivery and everything. But I'm a master at this shit. And I really do this shit. You know what I'm saying? Moving on. Moving forward, I want to state that, you know what I'm saying, that the Solomon Seals is cool. You know what I'm saying? I really thank you for sharing that video. I thank you for sharing your money jar. I'm very glad. It's a good thing that you studied your shit, that you know your words of power, that you're using them. And I don't think it's necessarily bad to vamp energy, because we all do it in some respects. I just think that it's bad to vamp energy when you know, like, you just gonna take their whole life force and kill them on the spot. Like, but if you just gonna take some energy, shit, man. Everybody need energy, and everybody vamp energy. You got kids, your kids is vamping your energy. They taking your energy. It takes energy to raise kids. If you have any dependence, it take energy to raise people who depend on you. So shit, you know what I'm saying? They taking your energy. Why you can't take somebody else's energy, especially if they want to give it to you? Take it. You know what I'm saying? I do the take energy and shit. But the thing is that when I take my energy, I'm taking the energy so I can get to the next shit. Because I travel. And also wanted to say that I seen your forehead. Your shit is on point. I wanted to say that in the spiritual realms, I see your Black Panther. You got a Black Panther. As a totem, I'm talking about your energy signature. This is what I seen. I seen Chipmunk. I seen Rattlesnake. I seen Black Panther. I seen Aphrodite. I seen Siren. I seen a lot of shit, you know what I'm saying? But your animal totem signatures is on point. That's like the tone that you carry. The rattlesnake, I seen you use your rattlesnake. That was on point. I seen you use your rattlesnake. You got to put a to it. You got to put a or something to it when you do your rattlesnake. But I seen you do your rattlesnake. I seen you do your panther. You gotta put more of your wrist in the panther though. When you do your panther, I seen you do your other little snake when you went like that. That's even right crane. That's the bird too. You know what I'm saying? But you gotta put more wrist in your panther when you use your panther energy. Your chick mug come naturally. I seen your fox too. Your fox is your wittiness, your seduction, and other things of that nature. You know what I'm saying? Your Aphrodite is that irresistible shit. The sexual powers and the sirenness is like that chant that you that voice that you got that will enchant somebody and bring them into your chambers. I know that you use activation keys that will release the green UV ray from the sun. That what if a person is an experience, they will open up their heart chakra and then bam, you go in and shit. You know what I'm saying? I noticed that you got some activation keys. You use certain words of power that breaks shit down, like that cracks crystal skulls. So you really been doing your research. You really been doing your homework. You really like you on your shit. You know what I'm saying? Whether you're doing it subconsciously, unconsciously, or whether you're doing this shit intentionally, what you doing is you got a cool little formula going on. I wanted to say that I'm all about contracts. I teach contracts concerning the affirmations and shit on the mirror. 50% of the energy that you accumulate, I require 50% of the energy. The reason why is because of all of the hardships and shit that I had to go through to get this science. You know what I'm saying? To give it away freely is not really free, because it's my intellectual property. So if my intellectual property is being used or built on or squatted on or taking suggestions from or anything like that, I require my dipset. You know what I'm saying? I just wanted to establish that contract. And in those prospects, my source energy will be in your mirror. You know what I'm saying? And be on those affirmations, and also be on those sigils. You know what I'm saying? That's the contract that I want to establish. Basically, you know what I'm saying? Right is right. And it makes sense. Boom. Moving on, I want to state that. What else? I want to say that, you know, congratulations for getting on my radar. Whatever you've done, you've really done that shit. You know what I'm saying? You got on my radar. You've been in my way for like, probably for a few days. You know what I'm saying? You've been in my way for like a few days. So I just want to state that. It's a new year. I don't go off of years no more. I have my own calendar, my own linear time, my own calendar, my own way of looking at the Gregorian calendar, my own way of looking at the linear time and all of that. I'm going to be doing teachings on all of that too, as well. I just wanted to say, you know, shout out to you. Lots of love to you. You know what I'm saying? You are very, 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 very on point with your science. I just want to stipulate that. And, you know, I wish you the best. What else do I want to say? If you can, you need to start working with, develop that chipmunk more, your chipmunk totem, because the chipmunk is a rare being. Chipmunks have a way of chipping and chiseling down motherfuckers. Like, they have a way of cracking the muck. They don't give a fuck how humble, how patient, how disciplined, how required, how none of that, how restraint or none of that shit you are, how sanctified or none of that. A chipmunk could come and get your ass if you're not on your point, if you're not on your square. So develop that chipmunk, because that chipmunk can take you a long ways. You know what I'm saying? Develop your chipmunk totem and just learn how to work with that. I can tell you chipmunks, they fast and very incisive. So I noticed that, like, when you speak, you're very incisive. You cut in, you go straight to the point, that's it. Short commands. Bam. So you need to, like, you know, investigate more about the chipmunk. You already got your shit down pat, but if you knew how to do it more consciously, and you knew how to turn it on and turn it off and go from chipmunk to panther and go from panther to bird and go from bird to rattlesnake, you'll be way more on point. You know what I'm saying? Study your rattlesnake too, because, like, you use your rattlesnake, but you don't use it enough. You know what I'm saying? And I can tell that you have a whole lot of energy and you harness it really well. You know what I'm saying? But sometimes you cannot give so much. Because I can watch your videos. I'm a master, so I can watch your videos. And what you thought would lure me into your chambers will actually be giving me energy so that I can do what I need to do with the energy that you gave me. I have ways to avoid words, snares, and all of that shit. I do this shit, you know what I'm saying? But your energy is real good. And I've been working with your energy for the last few days or whatever. And it's a good-ass energy. You know what I'm saying? Your energy can take a motherfucker real far. I just want to establish that. Use your snake and then harness your energy. Don't expose your snake though. Like, if you know what I'm saying? Like, don't expose it. You got a rattlesnake animal signature, energy signature. So your rattlesnake, that's a poisonous snake. You know what I'm saying? That's a poisonous snake. And they strike and they strike. When they strike. So you can use that. You can use your snake more. But your Black Panther is what's gonna get them in there. Your Black Panther and your chipmunk is the animal totems that's gonna get them in there. You know what I'm saying? And so I just want to establish that I see all of that in the spiritual realm. What else? Well, to me, I just wanted to state that, what else? That's it. Life gets better, it would only get better. Shit. Oh, I got some more signs that I put up on, I got some more science that I put up on Words of Power. And I did another video on... Let's see. Oh. I did another video on a new frequency called the 4554. So you might want to look at that. You know what I'm saying? I also wanted to state that those sigils that I did in the video, those sigils I was sharing with you were sigils that belonged to me, and sigils that I was sharing with you to enlighten. And I'm grateful for the sigils that you shared with me, that you're working with the King Solomon seals. You know what I'm saying? I'm up on the seals too. I also wanted to state some weird shit. Like, you probably think that this is crazy, but I really know your energy signature. Like, I've been cool with your energy signature a few times in past lifetimes. You know what I'm saying? But somehow we gotta like, your energy signature and my energy signature gotta like a different kind of relationship. It's kind of weird or whatever. I really don't even want to state it over the videos, but it's just a weird kind of like little thing. But I always learn from you. Every time I see you, I always learn from you, and you always learn from me. And it always ends in a way to where you can get what you need and I can get what I need. You know what I'm saying? But I wanted to state that I'm very familiar with your energy signature, and I've known your energy signature in all lifetimes. It's the same you, but it's just in a different vessel. You know what I'm saying? It's the same you, but it's just in a different vessel. So I've known you in past lifetimes, heck of times. You know what I'm saying? And I'm very familiar with your energy signature. I just want to establish that. You know what I'm saying? Outside of that, life is good and shit. We getting ready to shoot this music video. You know what I'm saying? Shout out to you. Maybe you might want to come out, check out the music video. You said you could sing. Let me hear some of your shit. Sing a song for me or something. You know what I'm saying? Give me a little demonstration of your musical talents or whatever. And then we can get you in the studio. What else? That's it, bro. No blessings. Just good fortune. We don't even do luck over here. I don't receive luck. I don't receive blessings. I don't receive be safe or none of that shit. That none of that shit has bearings with me at all. That's not the energy. The energy is, because then if that's the case, then that's just like saying be lesser than who you are. And I can't do that. I can only be greater and more outstanding and more phenomenal than anything. Than everyone, you know what I'm saying? That's just how I am. I'm flamboyant. But I wanted to state that. Also got some new schedules and shit, some new technology. My shit is based on self-technology, so I got some new self-technology. Some new self-technology in some of these new videos. You might want to check them out. I feel like going back in the dream time. I gotta go. I'm going out tonight because I gotta get some energy. And so I'm going out tonight. I got Allison on my agenda. Just wanted to shoot you some love. You know what I'm saying? I'm on the AAA frequency right now. So AAA love to you, yo. Also, get your crystal game up. I don't know, like, how you really work with your crystals, but all right, maybe you should do a video on working with the crystals, like how you actually work with them, because like I have multiple crystals, right? I actually just got like 20 new crystals, man. I'm about to go get about 50 more. Money and anything to me. I also wanted to establish that in my reality, I deal with free energy. Money, finite notes is really not like a factor in my reality. You know what I'm saying? Finite notes is not really like a factor in my reality. I only deal with like free energy. So like I've reached a level because I don't have my energy in no vortex outside of the Dark Lord vortex, which is some shit that's been around way before me. So like I'm not giving my energy, and they give me energy. So I'm not giving my energy to no paradigms that don't serve me. Period. Like I don't give my energy to Jesus Christ. I don't give my energy to Muhammad. I don't give my energy to none of that shit. I don't give my energy to no Moorish. I don't give my energy, my life force to nothing. I push a spiritual constitution. That's it. Self-government, God bodies. That's it. I do what I want. I deal with free energy. I don't really deal with fiery notes in my reality. You know what I'm saying? I wanted to establish that. However, I wanted to state that, you know, I'm not against it. I'm not against fiery notes and getting money. You know what I'm saying? I'm not against that. I'm all about developing formulas for moolah. Because I am for the moolah. I'm all about developing formulas to get this free energy game up. You know what I'm saying? But yeah, like I was saying, maybe we can get you in the studio. We can put something together and shit. because it's all about free energy, and I just really believe that music is real metaphysical. And what I'm doing with the music is I'm putting my energy signature in venues like clubs and bars and lounges and shit where these other conscious niggas is scared to go. Cause I'm Lord I Knew, and I don't really give a fuck about none of that shit. I can go wherever. My energy signature is good wherever. And I control all of this little shit down here. So I don't really, you know what I'm saying? But in my reality, you know, I use metaphysics in my shit. I might talk about pussy, or I might talk about, you know what I'm saying, money, or I might talk about, you know, the hustle or some shit like that. But you better believe I put science in my shit. I put numerology in my shit. And I'm using shit that's going to get them to think. So I got all kind of metaphors to get them to think. I might talk about little shit to make them dance and feel good. But I camouflage shit to activate their Merkaba, activate their Kundalini, and it's strategic. You know what I'm saying? So just think about it. Maybe you want to get down with the God Bodies. I'm putting together this super group. It's called the God Bodies. Maybe you want to get down with the God Bodies and shit. We metaphysical. We going to take over the game. Actually, we going to take over the world. You know what I'm saying? And you got the right kind of energy. You got the right personality. You got the right look. You got the right mentality and shit. Let's just hear your voice. So maybe this is what you need to do. You need to put together, you know what I'm saying, sing something, anything. 3-minute demonstration, 2 minutes, just one verse. Sing something so I can get an idea of what kind of vocal range you have and shit, you know what I'm saying, and what kind of, you know, type of shit that you can sing to or whatever, and I can get a feel for that, and then we can get you in the studio. You right next door, you know what I'm saying, You right next door. I'm in Daly City right now. I'm in Union City right now. That's where I'm at. Where the sun come out every day for me and shit. But wherever I go, you know what I'm saying, the sun gonna come out for me. That's just you know, I'm a solar being. I'm a solar god. I'm a solar deity. Also wanted to say that you have a lot of Aphrodite energy, yo. Like whether you work with her or not, you have that Aphrodite energy. And Aphrodite wasn't no joke. She's the Greek goddess of love. And she was completely irresistible. You also had a siren energy too. The sirens weren't no joke. That was a few, you know what I'm saying, women who they said that they could shapeshift into birds or mermaids, and that they're very enchanting and enticing, and that no one can resist their song. You know what I'm saying? You got that siren energy inside of you too. And so I just wanted to say that I recognize that. I see that. You know what I'm saying? I see your powers. You're very powerful and shit. You might want to consider getting down with the God Bodies, you know what I'm saying, and the Lamborghini Kids. Pretty much what I'm finna do is, I'm not, like, to me, I don't really believe in, if you're gonna be in the Matrix, that your experience have to be hard, or that you have to struggle just because you into spirituality or any of that shit. You know what I'm saying? I feel that if you're spiritual, you can have spirituality, you can have a family, you can have money, and you can... And you can enjoy life. You ain't gotta have just one. You know what I'm saying? Christianity say that if you have spirituality, then you can't enjoy money. Or you can have a family and you can have a job, but you can't have spirituality. Or, you know, it's like one of the fours. You can have spirituality and you can have a family, but you really can't be cool with your family because of your spirituality. Or you can have a family and a job, but you really can't be cool with your family because of your job. Or you can have a job, you know what I'm saying? Or, you know what I'm saying? Fuck all that shit. I really believe that you can have everything. You can have a job. You can have spirituality. You can create jobs. You can have your own wealth. You can have spirituality. You can have a family and your happiness. You can have the whole shit. So what I'm doing at my media group is that we're creating a situation and a scenario for us to move strategically according to the energy, according to the energy from the cosmos that we have to work with. We strategically use numerology, words of power, sounds, tones, and vibrations, frequencies in our music and shit. We throw all kind of commands in our music to make someone actually want to, like, you know, get down with our music, but at the same time, make them want to get down with the movement. We're creating a movement with the God Bodies and Lamborghini Kids. It's a movement. You know what I'm saying? And I really believe that Lamborghini body, Lamborghini. As within, so without. So, you know what I'm saying? I'm working on my Lamborghini body right now, and I'm working on my Lamborghini in real life. You know what I'm saying? I have other realities where machines like cars don't exist in my reality. But in that reality, you know, I really feel like it, I can get me a Lamborghini. That's nothing. While at the same time manifesting on the grid of other people's consciousness, while at the same time, you know what I'm saying, having fun while I'm doing it and pulling up my soul group, and at the same time give my energy and developing my technology. Somebody said that, oh yo, Dark Lord Yukilio Sai, like you talk about energy vampires and shit, like you're an energy vampire, yo, everybody vamp energy. I'm just making it clear what's going on to you niggas and giving y'all an outline of how to do this shit. But everybody does this shit. You know what I'm saying? White people been doing it. So-called white people been doing this shit for a long ass time. So now there's some so-called melanated people was doing it. And all of a sudden, you know what I'm saying? It's the devil. Nah, fuck that shit. Everybody vamp energy. You know what I'm saying? And if I teach a few techniques on how to get your energy game up, so fuck it. That's what I'm doing. You know what I'm saying? That's how I choose to spend my energy, my time, and all of that shit. You know what I'm saying? Right now, I choose to go into dream time right quick. Get up and go out and handle my little business and shit. I got two shows lined up too. They finna pay me. I have a minimum. Pretty much what I'm doing is I'm working myself up to a minimum right now. I told these motherfuckers my minimum is this. If you want me to come out to your city and perform, then you gotta give me $3,500 minimum, 2 airplane tickets and 2 hotel rooms, period. If you want me to come out, you know what I'm saying? But in the Bay Area, man, I do it for the love, man. We only charge niggas that ain't up on this shit, this free energy shit. You know what I'm saying? But I deal with free energy, man. You know what I'm saying? I don't mean to brag, but throw it in the back. If I want it, I'ma throw it in the back. Yeah. So I'm working it up, man. I'm working up my little game and shit. My minimum is $3,500. 2 airplane tickets and 2 hotel rooms. You know what I'm saying? And we'll come out. God bodies. Lamborghini kids with them God bodies. God bodies. God bodies. Lamborghini kids with them God bodies. Shout out, man, to everybody out there, man. You know what I'm saying? Doing their thing, getting their energy game up and shit. Doing what you got to do to develop your technology. I don't give a fuck what nobody say. If you got this, you're going to do what you got to do to vamp energy to develop your technology. How else you going to develop your shit? You know what I'm saying? The only way that you can really develop your technology is if you try it out. That's what everybody else is doing. Whether you in the light or whether you in the dark or whether you in the middle. Trying to figure out which side you're going to go to. Everybody is developing their technology right now. I don't give a fuck who I'm talking to. You better believe I'm going to be trying to develop my technology on you until I master my shit. Until I feel like I'm in a place where I don't have to, you know, where I just know I can turn my shit on and turn my shit off like that. Like right now, I'm getting very, very good at it. I'm very supreme at what I'm doing. You know what I'm saying? But I'm not at a place to where I feel like I can't stop trying to develop my technology. So when I do videos on how to vamp energy and shit like that, that's still me developing my technology still and helping other beings in my soul group how to develop their technology. You can't claim that you in the light if you don't know how to fight in the dark. And you can't be from the dark if you don't know how to fight in the light. So, you know, for those who are scared to even leave their house, I'm giving them technology so that when they do finally meet an energy vampire and shit, they might have a little, whether they don't have no experience, they got a defense. They know what to look for. They know what to avoid. You know what I'm saying? And if they need to get their energy game up to get to the next plane of existence, they know how to vamp some energy to get to the next plane of existence, to get to the next frequency. So that's what my whole shit is about. It's all about technology. You know what I'm saying? I was listening to your video, Liars. And I just want to state that, you know, if somebody lies, it's not necessarily a lie. Because there's no such thing as a lie for a God body. It's just, it is what it is. And if I speak something in the air, it might not physically be here right now. You know what I'm saying? But I'm speaking out into existence. The Bible says speak those things to be not as if they were, as if they were. So it may not appear as if, you know, that we got Lamborghinis and fat ass matches and shit, in which we do. But, you know what I'm saying? It may not appear as if we got, that we own islands and shit. But if we keep speaking that shit, eventually we're going to have it. You know what I'm saying? And if we move on one accord and just and keep our energy focused on our shit, eventually we gonna have it. It's metaphysical. You know what I'm saying? So I don't really believe in liars. It's just you speak that shit that you wish that you can have, and you just keep speaking that shit, and eventually that shit gonna come to fruition. Same shit. Jay-Z was broke as fuck. That nigga was barely keeping a few dollars to keep some fucking fresh Nikes on his feet. You know what I'm saying? And a button up. That nigga wasn't popping off like that, but he rapped like he had money. And when he came around, he had some fresh Coke White Air Forces and shit and a fucking collar shirt. And it looked like that nigga had money. But he didn't have money. Even when he came out with that song with Jermaine Dupri and the Ferrari Jaguars with the four lines with the top drop screaming out money and a thing. Double R and the Purple Heart. When he was kicking that shit, that nigga still didn't even have money like that. All that shit was rented. But now we got money though. Because he was rapping about that shit, about having money and manifesting that on the grid of other people's consciousness. Speak those things to be not as if they were. Speak that shit into existence and let other motherfuckers manifest. I got a science. How to manifest on the grid of other people's consciousness. Watch that video. It's a science to this shit. I break down the whole science to this. You know what I'm saying? So it's just something to consider. Maybe you might want to consider getting down with the God Bodies. You know what I'm saying? And the Lamborghini Kids. But I actually got to hear your material. You know what I'm saying? I'm looking for more than just the pretty face. I'm looking for the right kind of sound and vibration. You know what I'm saying? So give me a demonstration of what you got, and then we could take it from there. Got a whole studio and shit. I actually ain't really been doing nothing. Like, I've been focusing on my other shit that I need to priority. I've just been prioritizing, you know what I'm saying? But around the right amount of energy and shit, you know what I'm saying? And after I finish putting my other priorities in order and shit, you know, the music gonna be there. I keep a pad of paper and developing technology and shit. I mean, developing new flows and shit. I got all kind of shit written already, ready to go. You know what I'm saying? I got mixtapes already recorded and shit and all that. You know what I'm saying? I'm coming back to that. That ain't left. I'm still doing shows. I got two shows lined up. You know what I'm saying? I'm still doing shows. Local shit. Creating a buzz for myself. You know what I'm saying? But it's really not a priority right now. It's not a priority because I'm focused on other things. I'm focused on still developing my technology. I'm focused on staying on my detox path. Staying on my ascension path. You know what I'm saying? Focused on just a number of different shit to me that matters more than that shit. You know what I'm saying? Because if I feel like, you know, I gotta be stronger in the spiritual realm than I am in the physical. So it's just all about just making the right moves for me and moving according to energy and what feels right to me. And if it feels right, then I feel like I can give my all to it. It just also happened the right alchemical lineup. It's like, you know, like when you look at movies and shit, and the success of movies, like when you look at Tyler Perry, an example, who became a billionaire in less than 10 years, $1 billion equates to $1 billion worth of energy. And when he drops a movie, and within the first week, the first box office week of him dropping that movie, you would see that that his movie had grossed anywhere between 23 to $32 million within the first box office week. That's, it says something. That sends a message out to people. You know what I'm saying? And to me, metaphysically, I'm looking at the actors that he stars in his movies because it's dealing with alchemy. The biological chemistry that's in all of his actors, you got to get the right chemistry together. You got to get the cast that has the right chemistry. You got to have some electricity going on. The right kind of chemistry. So it's the reason why he picks the same actors in some of his movies. Because he got a formula down pat. It's to get the moolah. For moolah. He has a formula down pat to get that moolah. You know what I'm saying? And he works with these artists, with these actors and actresses, because their biology coincides with each other. They click. There's some electricity there. There's some like-mindedness there. There's something there that allows them to work together in a harmony to where he's enabled to tell the story that he's attempting to tell with the right amount of to provoke emotion, because it's all about emotion. Emotion is energy, and you just need to get them emotion, any kind of fucking emotion. You just need to get an emotion out of their eyes. Anger, sad, happy, laughter, anything. It's all about emotion. You know what I'm saying? And when you get that emotion, you get the energy. They going to watch Tyler Perry movies and shit because they want to feel good. Same shit. Motherfuckers get high because they want to feel good. You know what I'm saying? Motherfuckers is looking for that escape. They looking for that escape. I don't give a fuck what your high is. Your high could be Starbucks coffee. It's an escape. Because it represents something otherworldly. Whether it's just an escape for 5 minutes. I get this little buzz and I don't got to worry about shit. I'm drinking my Starbucks right now. Now I don't fuck around with Starbucks and none of that shit. You know, I fuck with this tea, man. You know what I'm saying? I fuck with tea more than any, all that shit. But, so it's all about emotion, yo. Yep. I'm about to go into dream time, get my energy game up and shit. Go out, get my energy game up. You know what I'm saying? Test out my new technology. I've been working with my crown chakras hella hard. I've been working with my root chakras, my crown chakras, and I've been working with these new crystals that I got. See, like when I have crystals, I don't just have them. I work with them. I get that energy in my vessel. Because I actually like the idea of shapeshifting. I actually like the idea of teleporting and shit. And I ain't just talking about in my mind. You know what I'm saying? So, I actually like the idea of running at the speed of light and doing shit like this. I actually like the idea of seeing my thoughts that are physical and my affirmations that are on the wall, but they're alive, living entities now. I would like that shit to come off the wall and come inside of me and be a part of my reality. So, I fucks with these crystals and shit. I think I'm going to do a few videos giving some demonstrations on how to work with certain crystals at certain chakras and just different unique shit that I do. I don't know about that textbook shit. I have a few crystal Bibles and shit. You know what I'm saying? But I can only tell you what works for me and what I personally do in my shit to get my energy game up. You know what I'm saying? Like, most people would think it's weird. But I got a little shit, little formula that works for me. And it gets my moolah. It's a formula. It's for my moolah. It gets my moolah, my energy up. You know what I'm saying? So, if you have anything like, you know, that you can share with me in terms of how you actually work with your crystals to unlock the energy, please share that information with me, because I'm right now, my hype is the crystals. I'm on my crystal hype right now. I'm on unlocking the energy properties of these crystals, man. You know what I'm saying? What's the use? To me, I feel like this. What's the use in having this little crystal right here, which is a zebra stone, if I can't have access to the energy properties that's in this? So if I can say a few words like dance, passion, and excitement, and unlock the energy properties of the zebra stone, and have access to this energy, then that's what it's all about to me. It's all about working with the crystals because it's going to amplify my experience. You see what I'm saying? So, like, you know, if you feel up to it, if you can, will you please do a video on, you know, the crystals? I know, like, we supposed to be keeping shit sacred. Keep things sacred because that's your power. You know what I'm saying? Your power lies in the secret. But I feel like you should also be willing to, like, share a little bit Because when you get a lot. That's still a cosmic law. 10% don't just ain't limited to the church. That shit is that it is what it is. You know what I'm saying? But I don't know. I don't tell everything. I'm not finna tell everything. Like the little game that I gave out to the world with all these little videos that I did and all the science and shit, that ain't I'm on a whole different. So if somebody come and try to use that shit on me, it's not gonna work because I'm on a whole different hype. I got technology. I really get this down. I really fucks with this shit. I got technology. You know what I'm saying? But yeah, just do a video on the crystals. Let me know what you do, how you unlock it, how you work with them. Do you feel the energy properties from them? Do you work with them on your body? Do you put them in your energy field? Do you just have them around? Like, how do you work with your crystals? Do you anoint them with anything? Like, do you put an essential oil on them? Do you put your own essence on them? When you charge them, like, do you charge them with the moon? Do you charge them with the sun? Do you charge them with both the sun and the moon? When you charge them, like, what kind of intent do you put into it? Like, do you reiki just through your hands or through your eyes? Like, no, just give me some game on the crystals, man. I'm trying to get up on my crystal game. Also did a video, and I was talking about the men and the women and shit, right? And a lot of times in the conscious community, myself included, we talk about the woman being the original creator of all things, primordial darkness, goddess, all this old shit, right? But let us not forget, nigga, that men are hybrids. We came after the woman. That's why woman got 5 ribs and man got 6 ribs. In addition to that first original copy. So the woman in the spiritual realm is more of a protector. And she can get shit done in the spiritual realm. But man can get shit done in the physical and the spiritual realm. But especially in the physical realm. Around the right biology and right, you know, out is around the right energy, period. You know what I'm saying? And so it's all about the superhero man too. Believe that shit. It ain't all about the, because even the man, when the man activates his feminine side and develops his that primordial dark energy, then he become even more powerful than the woman. Because he got a high volume of masculine and feminine energy inside of him now. You know what I'm saying? Just a little quick ass thought and shit. Because I know that we honor the women a lot. But women need to start honoring the superhero that's in the men. You know what I'm saying? Shout out to the whole little 13 Detachment family. Shout out to everybody that made the shift from the Morris Paradigm. Shout out to everybody that made the shift from the from living in the 13. You know what I'm saying? We can go in and out the 13 and the 14. You know what I'm saying? But shout out to everybody who had enough common sense to realize that more shit ain't nothing but another Jesus Christ shit. So it's like, with the next devil, please stand up. It's like, you know, you slayed the Jesus Christ program, you slayed the Muhammad program just to give your life force to the Moors. You know what I'm saying? Like, come on, man. Knock them niggas out the way. Get your energy back from that paradigm. You know what I'm saying? Reclaim your authority in the spiritual realm. And show and prove that you are who you say you are. That's what my whole shit is about. That's what the Dark Lord Vortex is about. Nigga, stand under your own umbrella. Exert your own power. Do what the fuck you want. No matter what. You know what I'm saying? Like, I'm in this world, but I'm not of this world. And I'm really not in this world. I ain't in this shit. I ain't in this motherfucker. I'm standing outside of the box. And what you see right now is a hologram. Projected from my higher self. You know what I'm saying? I'm in my subconscious mind right now, trying to get to my superconscious mind. You know what I'm saying? I've linked my unconscious mind to my conscious mind, and I'm linking my conscious mind to my subconscious mind. I'm in my subconscious mind trying to get to my super conscious mind. You know what I'm saying? It is what it is, yo. I'm finna end this on the AAA frequency. Lots of love to you. You know what I'm saying? Hotel.